now. You go to any of those places and you say you're from Chicago, you know what they'll say to you?
Live from the Chipotle Studios, 1063 Chipotle, State Farm, 100 Black Men of Chicago, and Chicago Academy of Music presents Windy City Jazz Music with Walter Cannon.
We still live up on
Sounds
like coming out of here.
Okay.
Selling it yet, which is a good thing.
I got you.
So when you first load the show, when you put that in,
mm-hmm.
you put our commercial in.
Got you. Three, four, two up top.
Yeah. Two at the top.
Okay.
At the bottom.
Perfect. Okay.
All right.
Or if you need any curves.
No way, Sal would love music. Yeah.
I'm down at 11, so I want another song. I'm gonna do another chart 8 back to back.
Gotcha.
On the court.
Awesome.
Shit.
Need auto insurance? How about Homo?
On the court.
Make up fight.
Glen South.
Glen South Insurance.
Boy.
If you're feeling overwhelmed or if you need encouragement, sweet.
Have you ever tried to reach your favorite stars like...
Five
Paradise. You can pick it up.
Okay. Another pace a little bit.
See where that is? Where she is now?
Uh-huh.
So you want to give them something that's pretty much in the same tempo.
Uh-huh.
It's not quite there.
Right.
But if I was thinking,
you would have done this first and then
right
kind of went to them.
Right. But it works.
Mm-hmm.
So what we want to do is normally we do one song,
mm-hmm.
do the open,
right.
One song, and then
right.
commercial.
Right.
But that's only because we normally have a long stop set.
True.
Because we don't, we're doing three songs.
Gotcha.
So if we ever have a short stop set, you got to be back by 17, 18.
Right.
So if it gets to that point, we'll put a drop and everybody listening to me.
True.
So normally
true.
They will hear my voice after the second song.
Yep.
Since they're not right now, go to our B-bar, go to drops,
right.
And it's going to hit them with...
Follow Walter on Facebook, and when he's hitting...
No, we can't.
Some type of identification.
Yeah, something let them know.
You're listening to Windy Damn. City Jazz Music with Walter Cannon.
There you go.
Reminding you of what you missed with Walter Cannon on Windy City Jazz Music.
Windy City Jazz Music with Walter Cannon on 106.3.
That's a little too soft.
Reminding you, Windy City.
Windy City Jazz Music with Walter Cannon on 106.3.
It's more upbeat.
Yeah.
So now we're going to shake them up. Shake them up.
Yeah. City Jazz Music with Walter Cannon on 106.3. Windy City Jazz Music with Walter Cannon on 106.3. Windy City Jazz Music with Walter Cannon on 106.
And you got your camera here. One, two. Okay. Alright. So can we holler at them real quick or no, not yet?
Yes.
Hello everybody, how y'all doing? Welcome to Windy City Jazz Music. All of this is new to me. I need to step back, I guess, because my big head matches the stomach. It like overshadows the what I'm looking at. So if you're looking at me and you see me move around, it's just because I'm vain tonight. I like to look at myself. So I hope you like looking at me as well. So I don't know. This is strange because I'm looking to the right, I'm looking to the left, I'm looking at the monitor, and I still don't see if I'm looking at you because I don't see me. Like, exactly. Y'all get the point though. But however, welcome to Windy City Jazz Music. Now you want to mess with my head a little bit because he's moving me all around. However, it's a great Monday night. We got nothing but great, great music for you. I have my sidekick here tonight. I got Bobby. I got Kurt with me in spirit. I got Eric with me in spirit. I got Shamika doing our Facebook postings. And I got the one and only Can't Do Right. He already started off not doing right because you heard me, you know, like saying we need this, we need that. But we got you. Sit tight. We'll talk to you in a few seconds. Here we go, Doc. My position is...
Ouch.
.603 Chicago. Sade, Paradise, back to back. It is Windy City Jazz. I am your host, Walter Cannon. Hope you had an outstanding but dry evening because the rain is still coming down here in Chicago. Not as much as the families in Houston. Definitely give them your prayers and your support by going to redcross.org. But definitely keep those individuals. Kind of reminds us of Katrina, but we are 12 years later, so definitely keep Katrina and Houston in your prayers. Hope you are about to wind down with us as you enjoy a great blend of smooth jazz and R&B. I am Walter Cannon. I want you to go to our website, WindyCityJazzMusic.com, and also go to Windy City Jazz Music at YouTube, because we are actually filming live. So if you want to experience what goes on behind the scene, by all means, take advantage of that. Coming up on the other side, I have some classics from Aretha Franklin, the Shylights, and of course, Dennis Edwards, and more great smooth jazz for you. We are 106.3. Right, so now what we want to do is, real quick, see, that's the sound, quicker.
It sure is. Paradise, back to back. It is when you say jazz,
To say? Paradise, back to back. It
is when you say jazz,
I'm going to take some of these pauses out.
It is Windy City Jazz. I am your host, Walter Cannon. I hope you had an outstanding but dry evening, because the rain is still coming down here in Chicago. Not as much as the families in Houston. Definitely give them your prayers and your support by going to redcross.org. But definitely keep those individuals. Kind of reminds us of Katrina. But we are 12 years later, so definitely keep Katrina and Houston in your prayers. Hope you are about to wind down right now.
Not Katrina, dummy. But we are 12 years later, so definitely keep not keep Katrina, dummy. Keep the New Orleans Ninth Ward residents in your prayers. Good job. 12 years later, so. 12 years later, so. Keep the New Orleans
Ninth Ward residents in your prayers. Not just Katrina and Houston in your prayers. Wow. Hope you are about to wind down as you enjoy a great blend of smooth jazz and R&B. I am Walter Cannon. I want you to go to our website.
Sade, Paradise, back to back. It is Windy City Jazz. I am your host, Walter Cannon. Hope you had an outstanding but dry evening, because the rain is still coming down here in Chicago. Not as much as the families in Houston. Definitely give them your prayers and your support by going to redcross.org. But definitely keep those individuals. Kind of reminds us of Katrina. But we are 12 years later, so keep the New Orleans Ninth Ward residents in your prayers. Hope you are about to wind down with us as you enjoy a great blend of smooth jazz and R&B. I am Walter Cannon. I want you to go to our website, WindyCityJazzMusic.com, and also go to Windy City Jazz Music at YouTube, because we are actually filming live. If you want to experience what goes on behind the scene, by all means, take advantage of that. Coming up on the other side, I have some classics from Aretha Franklin, the Shylights, and of course, Dennis Edwards, and more great smooth jazz for you. We are 106.3.
The Morning Mixtape.
Tomorrow's Hot Tea Tuesday. We'll have all the smut for you. The Sassy Lady Rant and I are live at the 7 a.m. hour on our Facebook and Instagram page at 106.3 Chicago. We got you covered with the So Chicago news at 20 past every hour. And my triple threat DJs are mixing it up at the top of every hour. So make sure you join us and tell a friend.
The Morning Mixtape with Mike Love.
Let's go.
Weekdays 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. Only on Chicago's R&B 106.3.
No Way Child loves music. If so, the Chicago Academy of Music is the perfect place for them. With a team of master professional musicians, they will learn the skills they need to strive for excellence, not only in music, but also in every aspect of their life. Visit our website at www.shylights.org or donate to help other children achieve their dream of becoming accomplished musicians and inspiring others.
Damn. Bobby. Help me with this. Can I squeeze this in the jazz track? You sure? Not yet. Not yet. You sure? I'm sure. I'm sure. That's just like fuck people here. Yeah. We're not Nigerian. That's it. You would do a check.
That's it.
You know what? I'm gonna do this at on the 11 o'clock hour. I already front so.
Okay.
So. Damn. I like that track though, man. Damn, I like that.
Located in downtown Chicago. Call
773-537-773-5701-137. Glen South Insurance Group. If everyone knew what a widower knows, we would make sure that we have adequate life insurance for our family. We specialize in low-cost life insurance as well as auto insurance. Do you need an SR-22? We can help. Do you have some health challenges and need life insurance? Call Glen South Insurance Group at 708-202-9217. That's 708-202-9217. Employment opportunities available. Glen South Insurance Group.
The African Festival of the Arts returns to Chicago's historic Washington Park Labor Day weekend, September 1st through the 4th. Tickets are only $15 in advance. Visit AfricanFestivalChicago.com for more info. Centier Bank is Indiana's largest private family-owned bank and is proud to serve Northwest Indiana. Visit us at www.centier.com.
Music is brought to you by Jimmy's Gentleman's Club in Chicago Heights. No cover charge Sunday through Wednesday, every day, 24/7.
Follow Walter on Facebook at Windy City Jazz Music and Twitter at Windy City Jazz Music.
Bobby. You know about this? Nah, this track though. Huh?
Yep.
Everybody, once again, we are still getting caught up, but if you are online, we welcome you to the behind the scenes of one of the greatest shows that Chicago is proud to have back, simply because WNUA, as you know, has been gone for many, many years. In fact, what, 12 years, 11 years, Bobby? 12, 13 years, smooth jazz, 95.5. So we are very excited to bring to you what we believe is not just smooth jazz. A lot of you all that are tuning in, you've heard us in the promos on behalf of the station saying wind down to smooth jazz, the best blend of smooth jazz and R&B. Yes, that is true, but we like to call it modern urban jazz. Why? The track that's playing right now, Emile LaRue, Get Up. It's a great, great, great stepper song. If you are a stepper, whether you're watching from New York, California, Houston, our prayers, or even here in Chicago. So in watching us, we step a lot. But there's also a side of stepping that can be attributed to smooth jazz. And when you understand jazz, it's a melting pot for everything that is instrumental musically. So once you understand that part, Bobby, the magician behind the scene, he looks more handsomer than I do. He just don't want to be seen because it's kind of like henpecked. So if you all watched us last Wednesday night, we brought him in and his wife like, Bobby, Bobby. And he's tried to pour a ring. Yeah, I run my own house. I run my house, whatever. So you don't really see Bobby, but Bobby decided that our show should be defined as modern urban jazz, along with the great Mark Ruffin as well. Hey, Mark, can't wait to see you this coming weekend in Chicago for the Chicago Jazz Fest, August 31st through September 3rd. Make sure you come out. Some of the world's largest, greatest artists in the city of Chicago will be doing their thing. And yours truly, Walter, will be there as well. So, with all of that said, definitely modern urban jazz is what we do. And in that, tell your friends about us. We're giving you smooth jazz, but we also are giving you things that that you're only going to get here. And in getting it here, I know I'm rambling on and on, but I'm actually putting together some songs to play for you, which we're going to feature coming up next, Julia Huff. She is a songstress here in Chicago as well. And I think you're going to love her music, her work. She's done a lot of great music for, a lot of great stuff for many, many, many artists around Chicago. So you're going to love.
Hey, Chicago, this is your girl, Julia Huff. This is my new single, I'll Always Be Right.
1 second, you guys. I got you. Just want to make sure that we're giving you a product that you'll be pleased with. It only makes sense that coming after Mesa, who just had a birthday, and she was here in Chicago. Am I too hot, Bobby? No, I'm good. All right, so she was here, just performed last weekend in a great, great show at City Winery. Great, great place.
Hey Chicago, this is your girl Julia Huff, and this is my new single, Who's Gonna Hold Me Now? Check me out on iTunes or Spotify.
So with that said, if you guys have any requests, any songs you want to hear, any music that you want to hear, some of your favorites, definitely hit us up at 773-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928-928 and asked for a Can't Do Right. He's answering the phones tonight, and he'll love to holler at you. I mean, let him do right, because he can't do right. But if you call him, Can't Do Right will be more than happy to say, how can I help you or whatever, or any songs you got, any comments. Definitely want to hear them. This is your song. This is your station. Have a good time. Bobby. Bobby, is there feedback with those speakers up top? So I can keep it up? Good. So if you give me 1 second, I got to take the vitamin A, B, C, and D. Hold on. Just found out it is the great Kobe Medina's birthday. Kobe is a great friend of mine over who used to be here with us. And not here only, but he's over at Trinity Baptist with the great Jeremiah Wright, Pastor Emeritus. And of course, Otis Moss. So hey, Kobe, happy birthday to you, bro. Appreciate you, man. I hear you, man. Good looking out. My brother just checked me and said, man, your music ain't all of that. So I'm going to be obedient and give you guys what you really want to hear. Thank you, Tyrone.
Hey, Chicago. This is your girl, Julia Hart, and this is my new single, Who's Gonna Hold Me Now? Check me out on iTunes or Spotify.
So we need to pick this up, actually, though, by my brothers, right?
Thanks a little bit.
So we're going to do one more mid-tempo.
Okay.
Because Mesa, she was kind of mid-tempo.
Okay.
Gata was tempo. This is very slow, so we're going to do one more slow one.
Gotcha.
We're going to pick up the tempo some.
Gotcha.
So what we want to do is...
looking for.
Can you ask me this book?
This is my rant, Jordan. Can you? Can you look through here and see if you see
Ronnie Jordan Slam Jam?
Gotcha. You can pick this up soon. Finally caught up. What you guys are seeing is we're doing something different tonight. We got three, it's just two, Bobby. What we're doing tonight is we are experimenting and giving you the full effect of those that are on YouTube can watch us. Definitely on WindyCityJazzMusic.com. And what we're doing is we are trying to find our rhythm, find our groove. In the mindset of collectively coming up with great music for you, but at the same time working out the kinks to see how can we give you the experience of what goes on behind the scene. And what you're looking at is how me and King Do-Right figure out tempo, energy, rhythm, and flow for what you hear. So even though we may not talk to you, believe me, we're never talking at you. So if you see a little silence, hopefully the great technician Bobby is actually making sure that the audio feed is still consistent in real time where what we're doing back here, you're not just watching a dead screen. So while you're enjoying the music, if you want to hear the man who has the face for radio, not television, but face for radio, me, you're actually experiencing all that we do. This is Can't Do Right. You want to tell that to people? So,
what's going on, world?
So with Can't Do Right, he's the producer that makes me look good. Bobby is the guy that gives you a reason not to tune in to see the ugliest man in radio. But in understanding that, we're very humbled and fortunate that we're given an experience that's really not done in radio. So, wow. So, we're gonna pick up the pace coming at the break, but for now, we gotta pay a little.
All the latest, the hottest, the newest spin on jazz. It's Jazz with Walter on 106.3 Radio.
Backwards, should have been first, but it dawned on me I didn't do it, so oops. So, 1 second. Cannot monitor what you don't hear. Naughty, naughty, naughty. All right, so. Bobby, how often do we push the website?
As often as you want.
Okay. I'll take this call. Oh. 106.3.
May I speak to Jade?
Jade is gone for the night.
Oh, who is it?
Who are you looking for, sir?
Oh, I like all the DJs. All them know
me. Mr. Scorpio.
There you go. How do you know that was me?
Come on, Scorpio. Everybody in the world know who you is. You was on Soul Train. And come on, Scorpio.
You're a bad man. Who I'm talking to?
That is Walter, Scorpio.
All right. I love all of y'all, man. Yeah, it is. Hey, I'm known by all the DJs. Joe to the Soul.
Yep.
I'm known on B103, 106.3.
I am going to keep your name alive.
Oh, you a smart man, ain't you?
Scorpio, we talk to you, Doc. Thanks for tuning in tonight.
Hey, I'm turning up right now. Take care. Now, you got this record by Cyrus Hill.
Insane to the membrane.
I ain't got no brain. Oh, exactly. You ain't got that. Well, you don't have that play Weak at the Knees, because I'm going to be Weak at the Knees in a few minutes. Because the last person, when I be turning up, one man, I'm a guy like to talk a bunch of shit. One person asked me yesterday, I was turning up, you know, drinking and stuff. He said, what's your name? I said, it's the Bubble King of the Jews. I just asked what it did. I told you I'm a shit talker.
Oh! All right, on that note, we were recording, but ooh, y'all heard that in TV land, but we gotta go. Scorpio, we gonna keep your name alive. Thanks for tuning in, bro.
All right, play the ring, bro. We got another for you.
We'll play Saturday with the basement later. All right, everybody.
Have you ever tried to reach your...
That was Scorpio. Great guy.
Have you ever tried to reach your famous... Come shop and save at the grand opening of Chicago.
Does your business need...
Picking a preschool is one of the first and most...
Bobby. Okay, so the tempo so far, that first hour, was, you know, it was a little mellow, but this Michael Franks is...
I'm gonna keep it up a notch.
What you think? Or stay where we are.
Frosty cares.
Okay.
You grab a cold, it's just a feet tears. The day is past, the day has something sun. Now my life is done.
Okay. I got a better idea, Bobby. How about all right, Bobby, how's this sound? How about in the next hour? We only got like another 16 minutes, so we just keep this tempo. And then on the other side, can you go through here and give me the night?
The night.
Give me the night. It'll say Randy Crawford. Dad.
Bob.
Jazz with Walter Cannon, a little Michael Franks for you. Something different starting to set off. That goes out to Sharon. Good evening. Thanks for tuning in and saying hello to us. We are going live right now, so we definitely invite you to go to WindyCityJazzMusic.com and you can watch all the behind the scenes that we are doing behind radio if you are interested, and as well as Windy City Jazz Music at YouTube, right, Bobby?
On YouTube.
Windy City Jazz Music.
Windy City Jazz Music.
On YouTube, just type in, okay. Hello, Michael Franks for Sharon. Thanks for calling in. We are 106.3. You are listening to Windy City Jazz Music. We invite you to enjoy what we're doing musically and visually. Go to WindyCityJazzMusic.com and watch us live, and go to YouTube and type in Windy City Jazz Music if you want to go there. We are enjoying giving you the best of the best of smooth jazz and R&B, and definitely your request at 773-928-9230. I want to encourage you to make sure you keep us locked, because in the 11 o'clock hour, we will be doing spoken word by a new up-and-coming star here at our station, Miss Denise. Coming up on the other side, more great music. We are 106.3. Did I say Miss Denise or did I say pizzazz? God damn it, how much time I got? Becoming star here at our station, Miss Denise. Quick, how much time I got on that song? Miss Pizzazz, how much time I got on that counter? Miss
Pizzazz.
Hello, Michael Franks for Sharon. Thanks for calling in. We are 106.3. You are listening to Windy City Jazz Music. We invite you to enjoy what we're doing musically and visually. Go to WindyCityJazzMusic.com and watch us live, and go to YouTube.
I don't know if I took out Denise or not. We're going to find out. I know I said Miss Pizzazz and maybe Denise. We're going to find out next. Yeah, but we want the world to know her as Miss Pizzazz, not Denise. So we're going to see what happens. I only needed 10 more seconds to edit it, but
let's see. Make sure you keep us locked, because in the 11 o'clock hour, we will be doing spoken word by new up and coming star here at our station, Ms. Pizzazz, Denise. Coming up.
Wow, I took out the missed part, but
106.
Hey.
If you're feeling overwhelmed or if you need encouragement, Sweet Fire Creative has the answer. It's the World's Greatest Scriptures, Volume 1. This beautiful audio presentation is comprised of some of the most powerful scriptures, accompanied by the finest stereo music tracks and sound effects. Listen in your car or at bedtime. This series is sure to comfort, encourage, and motivate you.
What up,
it's yours today.
Hey,
what's Sweet
up?
Fire
Creative.
Speaking of the devil, she walks right in.
What's up?
Just tell everybody listening to you, Miss Pizzazz.
Really? Have you ever tried to read
really?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go off on BP though. Oh, we on the thing. I can't talk.
What I do this time?
Nah, I'm talking about the gas station.
Celebrities with famous.
I'll say about later.
Is sweeping the celebrities.
Everything all right?
Can talk with their favorite celebrities.
Yeah, it's okay. All right. It's gonna be okay. They gonna give us some free gas.
That's what's gonna happen. Favorite actor,
sounding good.
I'm sorry, one more time.
Really? Email to see if you, I'm at the gas station pumping gas. They cut the gas pump and everything off. It's 10:43. What y'all cut the gas pump off for?
Wow. Why are you pumping gas?
I'm
out
of gas.
So, you gonna stand at the door like you're not gonna let me in? I'm calling 1-800-BP. Cause y'all gonna give me some gas.
Okay, so do we have enough gas? You need a couple dollars?
I'm good. I'm fine. It's just the principle.
I get all that part.
Yeah, no, I'm covered. I'm good.
You sure?
I'm positive. Uh-huh.
You sure?
Uh-huh, but they're
going to pay. Everybody knows.
Quality
service with a fast turnaround. Give us a call.
2 years ahead of their preschool counterparts. Healthy meal choices in a relaxed family style make healthy lives. Go to www.premierchildcare.com.
Don't you hate that in
here? But my girls ate it all up.
No, come over here right quick.
My girls ate it all up.
Come over here right quick. He said to me, I'm starving.
No, what did you say you did?
I'm
going to tell
you.
No,
I know you
went. I mean, explain to me.
Yes, sir.
Walter, you bring the body. 1063.
Explain to me.
I'm gonna do that to you.
Look, no,
I like
I'm gonna
I see
tell
the look
though.
That you give. Nah, I ain't gonna say nothing.
Okay.
I ain't gonna do that to you. However, how dare, don't y'all hate people that tell you what I did and what you missed and you wasn't a part of it, so now they make you feel bad and wish you was
so
a part
good.
Of it.
It was so good. That's why it took me a little time to get him.
Yeah, figured that, right?
That's why
right.
I was looking at the strength.
I'm sorry. We need to go to. When we hit this,
mm-hmm.
We need to go to log out.
All the way up.
Okay. Go to me.
Okay. Just to make sure that we take it out.
Well, yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. Like now I have, how much time we have? 2.5 minutes.
Yep.
So, we want to do...
How you telling the screen?
What's this?
So what we want to do is...
You're listening to my new single, That's the Way.
Bailey featuring Kurt Whalum. You can find my music at iTunes, CD Baby, Amazon, Spotify, and any other retail outlet.
Good job. Layla Drop.
It's on my email. I've never
it's
downloaded it. Right, huh?
It's in there too.
It's in here?
Yeah.
Really? Where? Under the Sundance?
Yeah.
Okay.
And you should see it. It just say Layla.
You like it?
Yeah.
Well, we'll have Layla coming up next then. Thank you.
Okay,
so. Let's do this real quick.
Hi, this is Tony Ray, and you're listening to my new single, Destiny, featuring Kurt Whalum. You can find my music at iTunes, TV, Amazon, Spotify, and any other digital outlet.
Over her. So we have to take this at the end of this.
I got it.
And let it ride and then start and let this ride over it. Like now, for instance. Let the piano ride out for a few minutes, a few seconds. Alright, so.
And you're listening to my new single, That's the Way, featuring Kurt Whalum. You can find my music at iTunes, CD Baby, Amazon, Spotify, and any other retail outlet.
Alright, so now we can let it coast. And what we're going to do is, now we're going to pick it up. Right, this takes us right to doing this track right
now.
So this is going to take us right to the top of the hour. What we want to do is, we're going to pop that there. Now pick it up for the rest of the next hour.
WSRB, Lansing, Chicago. WIRB, Rockford, DeKalb. 106.3, Chicago's R&B.
Right, so why don't you go?
Mm-hmm.
So we can get up out of here.
Knock that out.
Why don't you come and do your
Tupac?
That's an auto, right?
Yep, yep.
Why don't you come and do your
perfect.
Why don't you go?
Knock that out.
Yeah, why don't you go and
Tupac.
Shadows me, guides me. And even though we may disagree, still this faith is so strong. It carries me along. Visually, that's the way. You turn me around, you lift me up. So
everybody, so we're back. What you're looking at is what we do behind the scenes. It may look like while you're in the car, we don't do anything, but that can lead much further from the truth. If you tune in, I'm used to grabbing the mic. If you're used to listening to Sundance, Chicago's tightest female, she has a producer by the name of Denise. And if you're listening to Red, I'm sorry, you're listening to Jade at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. She she herself has a producer where they're constantly online pulling up content and commercials and everything to get you guys educated, whether it's a Facebook story, Chicago news. If you listen to Mike Love in the Morning with Lady Red and our DJs, Flash, Infinite, Tysco, and Malik, you'll notice the stories that they get when they're doing Facebook Live. There's so much goes on that you don't see. Because of those shows are much, much more grander during the daytime, it's much more of a full room. But tonight, it's just yours and only, Walter, doing what we do and finding a way to make it work where it's just outstanding. So, welcome to my world, Windy City Jazz. My cast and crew, they're in the building, just not in here. Got a can't do right. We got Bobby, who is doing a magnificent job. If you need a website done, if you have tuned in to WindyCityJazzMusic.com, and you love that site, that's not me. I had a concept, but sometimes in having a concept, you need someone that see what you don't see, hear what you don't hear. And Bobby has taken a vision and has taken it way beyond the human eye can see. We tease him a lot because he really is henpecked. He's at work now, but his wife has to come in just to say, Bobby, like, really, who does that? But with all of that said, if you like our website, you really need to, one, sign up as a friend. Go to the email, go to the email list, and then under there it says contact us. Once you contact us, Bobby will be very, very nosy. And in that contact section, say, listen, I need my website redesigned or redone, because Bobby reads every email. He's nosier than his wife, Denise. However, if you like our website is done strictly by Bobby. The guy's a genius. His vision is far beyond him. Sit down, talk to you. You probably can't afford him or whatever. However, I like Chinese food. I like Chipotle. And come to find out, when I first met him, he likes Chinese food. If you are anywhere near Hammond, Indiana, straight down Calumet, right across from Chipotle on the right-hand side, Chinese. Go in there and say Denise Special. They'll know what to get Bobby. Or if you like Chipotle, by all means, go there. And that might get you a free website with a discount, of course. If you hold on 1 second, I got to do something that's coming up next. I don't know what I'm doing. But 1 second, hold on. All right.
Right here. Yeah, they kicking good. This is what I did for tonight.
Ah!
I've been doing different postings every night.
It happens too much. That's the next one?
Yeah.
That is hot.
Yeah.
Let me write that down. Okay. Here, write that on here.
Okay.
It happens too much. Mm-hmm. And I can front still. Is that already on our site?
No, on our site. That's just something I just did it on.
Okay, so you're going to put
Facebook.
It on mine and
yeah,
yours?
Yeah, I can put it on there.
Okay. Okay, so where do they find you at?
Where you
your
are
website.
On 163?
Where about you? No, on your website.
I don't have my website not done yet.
Okay, Facebook. Because it's on Facebook, right?
Yeah, Denise Nolan.
Yeah, there you go. And I kind of forget, you are available for bookings, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so getting back before I was brutally interrupted by Bobby's wife or whatever. Speaking on Bobby, Bobby does great, great, great websites, but also a lot of the music that I play, if you've tuned in at least face, at least audio, video-wise, you hear me constantly say Bobby, 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 Bobby. Well, I say that because Bobby has a plethora of music outside of what I have. And because of Bobby's age, it's easy for he and I to understand music, whereas Kate do right, 29 years old. Exactly. So when you understand, if you watched us any time within the last 3 weeks, this is our third week, if you watch us and you see what we're doing, if you need a damn good DJ, Bobby, if you want a good package because you're getting married or it's a family reunion, the teamwork of a great MC is only complimented in life by a great DJ. And a great DJ can't be good if he doesn't feel the energy of the room. But of that energy of the room, it starts with a great MC. So if you need a spoken word, if you need a great host to make the family and friends feel good, you owe it to yourself to go to Windy City Jazz Music and go to our email and sign up for our email list. Because again, you're not really talking to me. I get on and see what the hell Bobby doing. But Bobby is so nosy that it's him and his wife that looks at all the emails. So in the comment section or under contact us, you can say, I need a damn good DJ, Bobby, where you at? Or I need an MC, or I need spoken word, or whatever. Cannon's Cafe, which is coming soon. Yeah, we will be doing a lot of spoken word. We'll have live people in here that will help us with the energy and see what we're doing. But if you're watching, you definitely want to tell your family, your friends, or you, at least stay up. I know the tempo is kind of like it's bedtime, but don't go to bed till at least midnight. Let me keep you up because we got spoken word which says it happens too much. And that is the lyricist.
Yes.
The lyricist.
Yes.
Pizzazz. I know in the last break that went live, I kind of butchered her name or whatever. But when you hear her work, which she's a feature every night, Monday through Thursday, right before midnight, you will appreciate being able to feel good about what tomorrow will bring you once you wake up. And if you are still with us at 148, 146, we also end the show with scripture by Sweetfire, which is Stephanie Dunn. So we give you a little spoken word. So in case you got some cognac or body drinks, Jimson, it is Jimson, right?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I'm wrong.
No.
That's not a good drink. He drinks Honey Jack.
Honey Jack.
So if you like Honey Jack, give me 1 second, you all, because we need to pick it up some. It's time for a little Ronnie Jordan because that's just one of my favorites. Hold on 1 second. Let's do a little radio. 1 second, hold that thought. So it's Denise Nolan. Facebook.
Right. And your girl Niecy on Instagram.
Your girl Niecy on Instagram. Now we back, y'all. Okay. Now we back. Bobby! Bobby! Now we back. And that's my speed. Now we back. All right, where am I? I'm on 4, that's 11, that's 13.
Yes, sir!
What you know about this, man? Okay, so, I was joking with that, so we're good now, right? right? This makes more sense to your body for YouTube and our site. Okay, so that's it.
Well, it makes sense. It makes sense. And we haven't even hit Facebook yet. That's only because she didn't give me how to get the good password for my game.
Okay.
But I'll get that from one of my... Nope,
Universal Spectrum, is it?
Okay, so...
But you worry about the music. I got that
part. Part. So, now that we did the trial run, 30 minutes break and step down, go home with your wife. Because tonight was supposed to have been, she wanted to see what it looked
this
like.
Respect.
Exactly. So you did it. So after this next break, you can just go ahead and go home with your wife, man. And eat some noodles tonight. I'm sure you'll enjoy it.
Does your business
need a financial agent?
Need auto insurance? Picking a preschool is one.
That's 13, 2, 11, 11, 14.
And I gotta give me one of these, man.
No, that's just coming.
I know I gotta get one for the station at the house.
Okay,
she do a show at the house.
So what's the name of it?
What you gonna call
it?
Radio? I gotta figure out what we're gonna show. I'm taking it off the gospel track.
Ronnie Jordan, Slam Jam, Inside Windy City Jazz Music. I am Walter Cannon. Hope your night is very, very enjoyable. Definitely, once again, please keep the individuals, families, loved ones, friends, neighbors in Houston in your prayers, because they say the flooding is only going to continue to rise for the next 48 hours. And I remember how we felt with Katrina in New Orleans. So by all means, definitely keep them in your prayers. Coming up on the other side, Ronnie Jordan, Slam Jam, Inside Windy City Jazz Music. For those that are Michael Jackson fans, we here at 106.3 will be celebrating his music all day tomorrow, starting at 5 a.m. with the... Damn it. 106.3 Chicago's R&B. Oh, damn it. 106.3 Windy City Jazz Music. I am Walter Cannon giving you a little Ronnie Jordan Slam Jam. Coming up on the other side, I have a special request for Vicky, which will be Natalie Cole. Can you tell me all about it? Definitely keep the families in New Orleans and also in Houston in your prayers because of the tragedy that happened 12 years ago. They are now reliving it based on what's going on in Houston. So our prayers are with them. Coming up on the other side, more great music. I am Walter Cannon. This is 106.3. Damn, I have enough time.
Actually, when you need a break like that.
106.3 Windy City Jazz Grammys. I am Walter Cannon.
Get recorded.
Little Ronnie Jordan. Now Slam Jam. Okay. On the other side, I have a special request for Vicky, which will be Natalie Cole. Can you tell me all about it? Definitely keep the families in New Orleans and also in Houston in your prayers because of the tragedy that happened 12 years ago. They are now reliving it based on what's going on in Houston. So our prayers are with them. Coming up on the other side, more great music. I am Walter Cannon. This is 106.3.
Tomorrow's gonna break it down.
Good job.
Because I want to get an hour and 15 minutes.
Okay, good. Facebook and Instagram page at 106.3 Chicago. We got you covered with some. All right, so the rush break still makes sense. We got in, we got out. Right. Everybody's fine. What I wanted to do was push the Michael Jackson stuff we're doing tomorrow. And at 12 o'clock, I was going to start doing a lot of Michael covers.
Since we can't make it to the islands right now,
at the same
maybe
time.
This will take us there.
Okay.
All right, so what are we doing? I have no idea.
It's a Vila premium room tea. It's a taste of the islands.
Mm. Oh, man. Yeah, I take these next two, Doc. You got to hear these next two tracks.
Okay.
No, you ain't got it. I mean, you're gonna know who it is. Ultra premium rum. I know you
that's a pre-mix cocktail. So all you do is shake and pour
your
ice or serve martini style. The refreshing taste of Sevilla.
You might be right.
Rum tea is all natural.
Walter on 106. Jazz with Walter on 106.3.
Drink Sevilla.
This one will come down now.
Look for the tall, dark, and sexy bottle with the orange top. If you don't see it, ask for it. For a retailer near you, visit drinksevilla.com. That's drink, SAVILE.com. It's paradise in a bottle.
Jazz with Walter on 106. Jazz with Walter on 106.3.
Smile.